The pain you feel holds power. The strength of it can suffocate you with its weight, or it can be used to ignite a fire of rage in your soul. Anger channeled positively will affect tremendous change in your life. The dark times can be the destruction of what you were and the rebirth of what you will become. Those who fight the blackness inevitably find their true purpose in the light of the days that follow. Beyond the suffering is an awakening, an exodus from the hopelessness into a discovery of your true self. It is after traveling your war path when you discover the power your journey has to save the lives of those you love. When you unite your newfound strength with those in anguish, you will inspire them to be lifted from the doldrums of their self-imposed prisons. This is the evolution of finding strength. What began as despondency permeating every fiber of your body will soon transform into an unrelenting, impregnable mindset. After this night, there will never be a war brought against you that you cannot finish. So let the weight of this world of despair lay upon your shoulders. Welcome it. Let it attempt to crush the life from your body. It will fail. You will persevere. And when you rise up despite the storm pounding down upon you, your strength and resolve will be beyond compare. Then you will be one with the other battle-born spirits that have beaten the night. Your story of how you have overcome will be told to save others from the blackness, and our collective strength will have grown by one more.